There's something really special about the garbage trucks in one Bay Area neighborhood.
KPIXY's Don Ford says people are coming from around the world to check them out.
You call it dinner scraps, but the Scavenger Garbage Collection Company calls it fuel.
We've been transitioning over to a wholly compressed natural gas fleet over
the
past.
So you run your garbage trucks on just methane gas, the combo? Or?
So we have 27 vehicles right now that are fueled solely by methane.
Scavenger says they are the first in the nation to run their trucks on fuel made from the very garbage the trucks collect. It's simple and complicated at the same time.
Future gas.
This two-story high pile of organic waste is just the start. From pineapples, peppers, to prickly pear, this low-tech stuff enters high-tech industrial-sized composting chambers. The composting phase is accelerated and methane gas is collected, concentrated, and once cleaned, ends up back here in the truck, the same truck that brought it here in the first place.
We're doing about 500 diesel gallon equivalents a day of compressed natural gas.
Engineers and waste managers from around the world have come to inspect this unique facility. So the next time you throw out that steak bun or that moldy loaf of bread, it could eventually end up here, and at some point in the gas tank of your local garbage truck. In South San Francisco, Don Ford, KPIX 5.